What up, ladies and gentlemen? We're getting ready to play some Division 2. I'm going to take you through my whole journey this time, at least in the beginning. We'll see how it goes. Snowdrop. Character creation. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. This is my guy. Let's see what we can do.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Agent! Follow me!
I need Ragnar!
Jump over it!
Barricades and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on.
Really?
Help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Dress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down! Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go. I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Powerful stuff.
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Collaboration with. Don't look all that great.
A
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash, priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Okay. Large open field. Yeah, not running across that. Take over the government? Take them out, but I don't know if they'll call their boys or not. Okay, here's the plan.
doesn't it?
Division agents heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Ari. Ari gonna fuck him. Let's see. White House discovered.
Good thing you arrived when you did.
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here.
Liquid.
Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
Got a swanky hat.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Okay. Take a look. Never been in the White House.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has he decided Russia's responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear. I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means that Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
Jeez. Need to upgrade the White House. What's up, dude? Okay. Pulse, what does that do? How do these things do? Scanner pulse. It surrounds the area to hostiles and visually highlight them on the agent's HUD. Okay. Always good to know where people are. I guess that's self-explanatory. Themselves to repair allies' armor. I'm a solo player, so support shit isn't really my thing. Blinder Firefly blinds enemies that it passes over, causing them to be unable to function at full combat. Now it's like a drone flash grenade, huh? Captain America, somebody? Well, it means that only sidearms may be used well when it's equipped. Yeah, I'm gonna go with pulse so I can, you know, knowledge is power. Ten seconds effective radius. to unlock skills that are available in your inventory. Okay. Perfume.
Incoming backup request.
Once you have enough, turn here in the quartermaster to unlock more perks. Thank you. The hostile factions in DC have their main foothold in the form of strongholds. Weaken factions by completing main missions in order to access their strongholds. Okay. The theater. The civilian militias are based in settlements. Settlements are safe havens where civilians have banded together to support and protect one another. The dangers in D.C. The closest settlement is a theater settlement on the east side of the city. Settlements provide a number of different activities, including main mission, side mission, and projects. Check in with settlements and see what they need help with. Putting in a settlement mission will unlock all new skills and equipment. Also upgraded the settlement and provide a base of operations with a new staff. Okay.
Biggest inventory in DC. Greetings.
Okay. Ooh. How much money do I have? Is this Bitcoin money? Am I buying this stuff in with Bitcoin? Yeah, no.
Glad we got that settled. Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you.
Okay. 112.
Your business is appreciated.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
No! Okay, locked and loaded, ready to go again. Anybody else? Let's see what you have for me, guy.
Detected.
What? Oh.
idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the pinata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
There's two. There's number two. And three. Ooh, and they're lining up. What do those lights mean?
Almost there.
You ain't leaving
alive!
Only good agents,
oh.
A dead agent!
Kill anything that moves!
Here comes a grenade! Back!
Turn him to pieces!
Go. Ooh. ECR. That's more like it. Sure he's dead. All right, let's go. Alright, get down.
Didn't become a hyena and be a fucking god.
How far is this place?
Everyone!
first. Shit. There. Past those guys. Where I need to be.
That's it, right?
Did anyone get hurt?
What up?
For the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Theo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. You gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell for the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like Y2K.
Y2K?
And you really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you. Well, hell no. Oh, you should have just given it up, old man. Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo. I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Okay. That was new? Not new. You played the first one. I just haven't played that in a while.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Okay.
I think you'll want to check this out.
Hey there.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left.
Know where she went?
I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl.
What?
Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
The usual kind.
Remember, the point is to rescue a hostage, not bring down a building.
I'm capable of restraint.
Are you?
Daring assault to rescue Nora Sawyer from hyenas. Well, okay.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while...
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
like I got nothing new. Discovered it. Let's go.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
The usual kind.
Remember, the point is to rescue a hostage, not bring down the building.
I'm capable of her.
At least there's still awesome good guys out here.
Follow the GPS for now.
Electronic device detected.
Thank you.
goddamn day to be alive.
We're safe for one more day.
Oh, that was weird.
Incoming backup request.
Alright, let me get that.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill him. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know. Some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Because damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch.
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Inside, find a way to the atrium.
I don't know how many people are in this next room. No, there's one. No. Two. Four threads.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
gonna get away.
Well done. Time to John Wick this shit.
Big shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
About the kid. Guys.
floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Shut. Great.
Agent 10 needs to back up.
talking about me. I'm the one in shadow.
An ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Okay. use bullets that'll go through people.
Holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Piece of shit!
there is a sneak function. Oh, and they just like run down the corridor towards you. Respawn zone.
Glad you made it. When you
How's it
are.
Going?
Let's do this.
Can't go wrong, but going right.
Come on, team, come on! You are too far!
Oh shit.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Incoming backup request.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Oh, awesome. Going down, bad guys, assholes, and jerks.
Set you up.
That was cool.
Hey,
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's gonna be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Is a pain in the ass.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Hey, how's it going? All right, guys, I think that's going to do it for me for right now. It's been a long journey, about 2 days in game. Take it easy. See you next time.